Welcome back. A new lab for students at one local high school. Crystal Ray Jesuit unveiled the new lab named after Ken Melrose. It includes laser cutting, drones, robots, and videography software. Staff says the new lab will encourage students with STEM studies.
In order to stay competitive in the job market, our students need to be introduced to this technology, which they don't necessarily have at home.
Crystal Ray says it has 100% college acceptance rates for the past 11 years.